Have you been looking at the stock market rally and wondering, is it real and is it sustainable? Well, I'm a firm believer that economic cycles are going to determine exactly where we should be investing. And depending on what type of economic cycle you're in, is going to depend on whether you need to be in the stock markets or somewhere else. Here's a couple thoughts on the economy. Number one, 52 million people are unemployed. And if you have unemployment, that means you're going to not have spending. And without spending, unfortunately, companies are not going to have earnings. And so sooner or later, without earnings, stocks are just simply not going to grow. Now, does that mean there's not a time to invest? No. Remember, different economic seasons requires a different investment strategy. For more answers, call or visit my website today.